That was immense.
No, you ripped my seaplane. It doesn't matter. I've got your woman. I've killed your friends. Who's going to stop me now? You?
So today, we're off to Hollywood, Los Angeles. It's about 6 in the morning, and this time is unheard of by me. But, gotta get there early for Universal Studios. All made for us.
We're now inside of stage 50. This is a two-level sound stage. Upstairs it's decorated like a Chinatown street scene, and this level obviously is a subway platform used on the Fox television show Bones. Bones films here, everybody. Ladies and gentlemen, please remain calm. That is just
designed around a vision that Stephen had.
When we first began to sit down to talk about the War of the World, I thought, what if the 747 goes down right in a big neighborhood? Because it's just something you don't see.
You're doing good. You're doing great. You're impressing me. Listen, you have to listen. Close your eyes, okay? Stay down closed.
Yeah.
first three Jurassic Park films. To your left, that's the mobile lab unit that was dangled off a cliff in the movie. If you look closely, you'll notice that and many other pieces out here are wood, painted to look like metal.
It's going to be sunny and dry in Six Points, Texas. Cool and cloudy in New York. Expect snow and sleet on New York Street. And we've got a high chance of fog and precipitation for Skull Island, Amity Island, and Island of God. That's your forecast for today. Now here's a look at what's going on in your neck of the woods.
Flash flood warning. No, we're going to cut that news feed. This is Movie Rain, brought to you by Sunshine. It's a sprinkler system. We make the droplets very large, shoot them up into the air, and then shine light so it shows up on camera. Right now, the sun is giving you the same basic effect. Now, Old Mexico is where Jack Black filmed some scenes from Nacho Alibre. Lady Gaga was here for Judas, and Christopher Walken for the movie Fog.
Under the water!
Bear in there. Boys, get ready.
immense.
It doesn't matter. I've got your woman. I've killed your friends. Who's gonna stop me now? You? I don't think so. You don't have a leg to stand on.
No!
Yes, I think in a bottle will celebrate the birth of a new nation. Dry land is my destiny.
Hey, Deacon.
Hey, what?
What is?
So, that's Universal Studios over with. Universal Studios is an awesome day. I didn't expect it to be that good, but it really was good. You really get immersed in all the special effects and all the explosions, and even Walking Dead. The main reason I went there is for Walking Dead World, and it was really good. It's a walk around interactive horror maze, as to say. Until next time, see you later.